have a yard of horses. In our case, we've got 130 horses in training. These horses are purchased from the yearling sales. We've got quite a large base of clients who purchase horses for us at the sales. We obviously go out and choose them, and then we have clients that buy the horses. And then they're sent in here to be trained and obviously to race. So my job is basically to train them and to get them ready to run in those races and perform as best as they can.